Hey y'all, welcome to the Style Chronicles. I wanted to share a lookbook with you guys. It's how to wear a denim shirt in several different ways. I hope you guys enjoy it. I had fun putting it together. This kind of denim blue chambray button down, I feel like is appropriate in so many different environments. You can dress it up, you can dress it down. If your workplace is not so business formal and a little bit more casual, you can get away with wearing it to work in several of the methods that you will see me wear in the video. I also feel like it's kind of a combination back to school, cool mom outfit video as well. I feel like we get so caught up in our children's back to school and what they're gonna wear and their clothes and making sure everything's great for them that you kind of lose yourself as a mom. So don't lose yourself as a mom. Throw together some of these ideas, mix and match. You're gonna see a lot of reds in this video, a lot of pops of red. I feel like red is a very awesome power color. I feel like it goes really, really well with denim, just to infuse kind of your outfits with red. But if red is not your color, definitely substitute it for yellow, for white, for blue, for green, whatever color suits you and you enjoy, definitely substitute that. And also shop your closet. I always say shop your closet. You have these pieces or pieces like them. So definitely shop there. Don't go out and buy a whole new wardrobe just because you see a video or you see someone telling you to do this with it. Definitely, definitely use what you have. I guarantee you have so many of these things just sitting around. You just don't put them together that way. Or, you know, you just need the idea of putting them together in a certain way. So definitely kind of take what I say with a grain of salt and do what you do best. Do you while I do me. So thank you so much for watching and please stay tuned.
Palette, just the
cool neutrals on my eyes, a pair of Ardell Demi Wispies in 120. My cheeks, I have on Blush Baby and Sweets for My Sweet Blush by MAC. Red Rock Lipstick by MAC on my lips. These earrings and this bracelet are from my latest Rocks box. I'm absolutely loving that. I have new pieces to wear all the time and I love it. So down below, if you would like to subscribe to Rocks box, it gives you a free month. And the fun thing about it is three pieces, they send them to you, you wear them, you decide what you like. If you don't like anything, you send it back, they'll send you three more. You can keep doing that. You can keep getting three pieces every couple of weeks. I absolutely love it. It's so much fun. I just have new pieces to wear all the time. So loving that very, very much. Hope you enjoyed that wardrobe lookbook, how to wear a denim shirt. And I hope you will leave me comments down below as to what other kind of lookbooks or how to wear certain items in the future that I can do videos on. So thank you so much for watching and for subscribing and for hanging out with me. I really do enjoy it. Thanks for watching. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye-bye.